everyone. Welcome back to the True Rock and Roll Podcast. I'm here as usual with Sue Ann Carwell and King Edward. And today we've got one of King Edward's favorites, Santana, singing Oye Como Va, which is, hey baby, how you doing? Where you
How
going?
You doing?
All right, Joanne, you could go ahead and start the video. Thanks. Yeah, so you know, he's another artist that came out of that whole San Francisco Bay Area movement. And I remember the first time I heard this song, maybe 10 or 11 years old. And it stuck with me for my whole life.
Exactly.
And you know, they are so enthusiastic in that crowd. You can tell that they absolutely adore him. So.
And still now.
Uh-huh. And he had on a Jimmy t-shirt. Did you notice that, King?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I had the pleasure to meet Carlos. It was unbelievable, man. You know, he's such a for real artist and a for real person. He care about the poor. He care about the poor people in this world. He is he's an activist, and there's so many stories about him. It's unbelievable. He is unbelievable. He give his money away. He don't care about anything. All he care about is pleasing people. That's what he told me about pleasing. And all his artists, that the vocalists, he changed because of his first artist was unbelievable. But the artists he have now, all of them, they are unbelievable vocalists. Unbelievable.
Yeah.
Black lady, black woman, magic. Oh man, that was a song there.
I'm a black magic woman.
Black magic woman, yes.
Mm-hmm. But I will say, you know, because I'm always about the image and the clothing. He's got a hell of a clothing line, purse line, boots. Yeah. I've got some purses from him, not from him personally.
Yeah.
But he has a hell of a like purse with fringes and, you know, Santana.
Yes. Not,
you know, and you know, David, my brother, got a guitar from him. It was auction. Oh, really? David bought. Yeah. It's in the school.
Okay. Wow. Okay.
But and
my brother runs a school for the performing arts up in Minneapolis.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. But his wife is a badass drummer.
Yes, really? Wife.
Oh.
You know.
I didn't know that.
Yes. He used to have Sheila E. too on his show.
Yeah.
But his wife. Her father's Pete
Escovedo.
Yes.
Yes.
But you have
another great drummer.
Exactly. Yes. Exactly. I've been around him too. Yeah. Unbelievable. From Cuba.
Yeah. But you have to see Carlos's wife play.
Yes, yes, yes.
Well, let's see if we can find something. Maybe we will.
Absolutely. Anyway, let's, hey, can we
let's
hear
finish.
More?
Okay, yes. Joanne, let's go back. Finish this up. Stop sharing now. Yep.
You know what's great about those bands like that? They still perform, don't they, King? And have yes, the audience.
Mm-hmm. We was talking about how the Rolling Stones have been in the business for so long. Carlos, too.
Oh,
Carlos, too. Since War. 68. Since 68. And he's still
and War. Right. And,
yes, yes.
I mean, it's amazing.
King, your camera's not working for some reason.
There you go.
Oh, there we go. Yeah. Great.
Yeah, it's just amazing to see that those bands still stand the test of time. You know what I mean? Right. They don't care. They just get out there and bang it out together still, right. You know?
And he still likes to work with younger artists, too.
Which is so good.
Mm-hmm. It is good.
Well, you know, sometimes, you know, you can get your old boys back, but, you know, sometimes things change.
Mm-hmm. Him and Wilson Marsalis are very close as well.
Really?
Oh.
Yes, yes, yes.
Who's Marsalis?
Wynton Marsalis.
Oh, Wynton Marsalis, yeah.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah, man. Yeah. Oh.
lot of black artists love Carlos, baby. A lot of them.
A lot of them, yeah.
No one say anything bad about him. No.
Yeah, so I was just about to say that. I don't think I've ever heard anyone say anything.
No, ma'am.
About him ever.
Exactly. Exactly.
He was never a diva, you know, when it came to performing, and he's always been polite and nice to people. And like you said, King, he's always been really generous.
Yes, yes.
Not just with his money, but giving credit to where the music really
thank
comes
you.
From.
Thank you. Thank you. Yes, yes. Yeah. Yes.
Yeah. Well, thanks, guys, for joining us.
Oh, thank
again.
You.
If you like what we're doing here, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe, and we'll see you for the next one.
Yes. Bye.
Ciao.